You can see that because that's what it's doing here right now, and that's why one of the reasons I'm not back on the trail today, trying to see how my knee will hold up. But it's snowing, it's very cold, and it's only going to get down into the very low teens in the upper elevations tonight and even snow more.